Yourself, I ask. The ox is not. Do your job. Go to sleep. Simplicity is beauty.
Is a trickster. They live to stir up trouble. So you beware the hyena. They will leave you with naught but the sound of their laughter.
A white man, 17 years old, charged with spiritual wrongdoing for performing routine daily prayers. To the founding fathers, was captured by the pro-union police force of Greenville, Texas. On their way to the Greenville jail, a mob of citizens set there upon. Cooking oil was poured in a match set. Taylor was slowly roasted until dead before some 600 abolitionists. So is treated the righteous man in the United States of Un-America.
You want to know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
I just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Elizabeth! Just hold up for a minute! I'm not angry with you! Watch out! Move it! Move!
Stay back!
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No, no, no!
No! Let me go!
There's gotta be another way.
They called Slade a monster and a traitor. I know the men who died in the Hall of Heroes with Captain Slade. There is no shame to be counted in their number. The shame lies to we who assembled outside the hall. Though we were not the ones who fell, I feel only envy for those who perished under his banner.
Ah!
Keep your eyes to yourself, Kwai Lo.
I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt!
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back!
You can get us out of here!
Yes! I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot. Oh, why torment yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion, and why would you want to one who wants all those resources?
Think you can crack this one open?
Seems easy enough. It's done.
Is beauty.
Thanks!